Well, DHEC is expanding the number of health screenings for newborn babies. The health agency will now screen for spinal muscular atrophy. This is a genetic issue that causes weakness in muscles used for movement. DHEC says they will work with hospitals and parents to screen newborns for the disorder.